This is the magic of Tibet. This is also your story.